friends, now I'm going to say a story. The story name is The Princess. Once upon a time, there were fairies who defeated a monster. So they were worried they should go to another world. So the one of the fairies said, why don't we give the blessings to the human to protect the world? So the fairy gone to a palace, very far away palace, and she blessed a princess that when she give a birth, that baby will become an earth fairy. So she can protect the forest. So after some time, she grew up, and she became a princess. After that, she married a prince and gave a birth to a baby. And she, and like the fairy said, she was a fairy that she would go all around the forest and not hunt the animals. When the hunter came, she used to turn into a lion and roar, so the hunters would run. So like this, many days passed. She used to go in the early morning to the forest. So after that, sometime a princess came to visit her. So a father called. He came to visit you. So they spoke and played and giggled, but he forgot to go to the forest. So after the monster was freed from the fairies, he started making many dangerous solutions. After that, he make the tree in purple colors to all over the world. So that humans cannot live. But the princess was a fairy, so she can breathe a nice oxygen. So all over the town, the people used to cough, sneeze, everything they used to do. And the princess thought, from where this oxygen is coming? So she said to her father, I'm going to find where this oxygen is coming. But the princess said, no, I should also come with you. So the princess also came with the prince. So after that, the princess gone near the tree. There was a tree. So the prince saw that from the tree there's a face. So after that, because of the dirty oxygen, he had died. So after that, sometime the princess saw that face, and she spoke to the monster. Now I can defeat you. If I defeat you, all the world will turn into clean oxygen. So the monster said, oh, you are just a human, you cannot defeat me. And he said, how can you breathe in this oxygen? Because I am a fairy. He said, okay, let's fight. So she removed her blouses and her shoes, and she started to fight with the monster. And the monster said, I will also bring, and you will be dead. So when they're fighting the over, the princess also gone to the tree, and all over the world turned into the clean oxygen. And the princess also woke up. And he saw the glasses were there, and the princess was speaking in the tree. Oh, prince, you should take care of this, my mother and father, and you should take care over the world. So the princess cried. So the prince cried, and he gone and helped other peoples. Like the princess said, the prince helped her mother and father. So that tree lived for 500 years, and the princess was living 2000 years. you like my story, please like, share and subscribe.